everyone! Today we are going to make homemade skinless longganisa.